is where I get off.
It's now May, and Sharon has waved her magic wand. Tabby needs a demo for the record companies if he wants to get a deal. So she's arranged for him to come to London to work with her friend, legendary music producer Mark Hudson.
Well, Bruce, keep one there. Watch.
Yeah.
Give me the whole little piece.
Mark is also Sharon's right-hand man on The X Factor. He helps her decide who gets through and later on what the contestants should sing and how they should arrange their songs. He and Tabby became good mates on The X Factor. He's a master of his craft with a wicked sense of humour.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Justin Timberham.
Hey, right, whatever happens here is fine, but what happens in here, man, is none of your business.
Yeah, good, then keep it there.
Well, then don't listen to me.
I'm supposed to be listening to this. All I need is that bad white rapper behind me going... Very small book. Great white rappers.
And worse again, great Irish.
House of Pain.
House of Pain.
That's what I live for.
House of Skip Beats.
Hello. Hello, Don. I'm in Tabby Purgatory. Ah, yeah, but it's not, at least it's not hell. Halfway in between, working our way to heaven.
Mark's worked with the music greats such as Celine Dion and the cream of rock and roll, including Aerosmith, Ringo Starr, Bon Jovi, and of course the Prince of Darkness himself, Ozzy Osbourne. Today, he's got Tabby.
It's simple. Simplicity is you won't hear a thwackada and a whippada. It's going to be a guy playing the song.
Whippada and thwackada, by the way, just for reference point, is where it's the difference between do-ga-dung-dung and rup-a-dum-dum.
No. Whippada thwackada is the sound that it makes when a man masturbates and he gets up to speed. It's whippada thwackada, whippada thwackada. Regular guitar players, they're just going jung 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 jung. The guys that masturbate a lot go. Tabby, a master at the thwackada.
Masturbator.
Here's the problem. Yes, he can play. The bad news is way too much. It's what you don't play is what counts.